patient on the bedpan. I've washed my hands and we're going to provide her with privacy. So you have two different bedpans. You have a fracture bedpan. The handle here is going to go toward the foot of the bed, and this patient goes. This part goes under your patient. And then you have a regular bedpan. This part goes to the foot of the bed, and this part goes under your patient. We're going to need toilet paper right now. Yep. You can set your bedpan on the bed. You need some gloves. So I need to raise my bed to working level. We're going to pull her toward me. One, two, three. All right, now everything's prepared. I can put on my gloves. Under my patient and have her come back. Is that in good position? Yes. Now we're going to raise her head. She has her toilet paper and we're going to make sure she has her call light. So we're going to take off our gloves, correct way, squeeze the center, pull it off, and then one or two fingers under this. Wash my hands. So the proctor will tell you, okay, she's ready to get off the bedpan. So, knock, knock, knock. Hey, Sarah, my name's Erin. I've washed my hands. We're going to get her off the bedpan. I'm going to need some gloves. I will put away that toilet paper. Perfect. And I'm going to need my cylinder that I'm going to set on the bathroom counter. Okay. Lower her head. Now that everything is prepared, I can put on my gloves. I'm going to hold onto this bedpan and instruct her to roll. Perfect, you can roll back. Okay. So here, your proctor is going to pour some urine in your bedpan. So this is going to serve as our urine. And then I'm going to take what she poured in here, pour it into the cylinder. Water that we check on our inner wrist. The one towel is my barrier. The other towel I'm going to lay out.